invisible love to us fills our hearts with joy and wonder. And although our earthly journey sometimes means walking through a valley of darkness, we rejoice that we can always come to your light of hope. In this moment, in this place, at this celebration of the Incarnation, we sing hallelujah to the Lord of Light.
Come to